Racers, it's Jay here from Jay Napolis, and I have my friend here. He's watching something, and I'm eating pizza, and the last thing in there is a jalapeno. So I am going to eat this jalapeno, and I wanted to do it on camera. I ate a big jalapeno. It wasn't that bad because it wasn't that spicy, but this is like one of those soft jalapenos. They say like the soft jalapenos are the, like, kind of spicy, so I'm going to try that. When I'm finished eating this pizza, I'm gonna come back. Yo. Alright, now I'm gonna come back. So guys, I still have some pizza in my mouth, but I'm finished with the pizza. And so, I have water right here. Taste my mouth so burning. Lucky I had the top on. So, I'm gonna eat this jalapeno. Yeah, okay. Count down.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. No, you gotta bite it off the stem.
Bite off the stem?
No water until the whole thing is No water to the whole thing shut down. We got hot sauce. I did a drink the tea. Put tea on hot sauce on the teaspoon and eat it. Let me see. Show the camera.
Jesus. Ah. My mouth's still burning.
I forgot what I was gonna say.
So guys, I'm gonna have to do the ending of the video. And probably tomorrow I'm gonna do the bomb noodles challenge. It's gonna be super spicy, and then me and him is gonna do it. We're gonna hype the spicy noodle challenge.
The what?
Spicy noodle challenge. First we start off with regular hot sauce. Really not that hot. You like red hot sauce. So that's going to be easy for you. You're going to put 15 drops.
Listen.